April 15th, 1968. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman on planet Earth, drove an all-terrain vehicle through woodlands as unbreakable as the man himself. They'll have to have a good grip on the wheel on those wooden ramps. They've stuck the landing. That ATV could flip on the landing. Watching out for the corners. Driver.